Hey everyone, welcome to this super fun yet informative video. Today, I'm here to show you how incredibly easy and insightful it can be to analyze survey data using ChatGPT. My main goal today is to show you how you can use AI to understand survey responses and find helpful insights easily. But here's the twist. Instead of diving into real data, we're keeping things light and playful. We've got this absolutely delightful survey title. We swear we are not listening to your gossip by the water cooler. It's filled with whimsical and humorous questions. Imagine being asked, if your office was a zoo, what animal would you be? Or discovering your unique superhero office power. While these questions are definitely fun, they also offer a playful glimpse into the office culture. To make things even more interesting, I've gathered 32 dummy responses from some of my friends and colleagues. Trust me, they've gone all out in creativity and humor. It's going to be exciting to see their take on their fictitious workplace. The idea here is to demonstrate the process of data analysis in a way that's engaging and easy to grasp. We're using these fun-filled responses to showcase how ChatGPT can be an invaluable tool in interpreting survey data, identifying trends, and drawing meaningful conclusions. So get ready for some laughs, learning, and a whole lot of data magic. Next up, we're going to bring ChatGPT into the mix. We'll upload our survey data and ask it to analyze the responses for us. Our goal is to find out what these responses can tell us about this fictitious workplace and how they can help the HR team make it even better. I'm using a very simple prompt here, but trust me, the insights we get are going to be anything but ordinary. Let's click Send Message. This initiates ChatGPT's analysis of the data, which might take a little time as it generates results and recommendations for the HR team. So, we'll wait here for a moment. ChatGPT not only analyzes the survey responses, but also provides insights into the comments added. You can review the detailed information that ChatGPT has compiled. And remember, if you have further questions or need a more detailed analysis, you can always ask ChatGPT for that. But that's not all. You can explore different types of analysis with this data. For instance, if you're interested in sentiment analysis, simply give ChatGPT a relevant prompt. It will analyze the survey data to determine the sentiments behind the responses, categorizing them as positive, negative, or neutral. You'll see a breakdown of these sentiments reflected in the survey results. Moreover, if you have multi-year data from your surveys, you can delve into trend tracking. This allows you to observe changes and patterns in employee responses over time. Additionally, you can create what-if scenarios. For example, if you're considering changes in the office environment, like implementing flexible working hours, introducing new team-building activities, or upgrading office infrastructure, ChatGPT can help predict how these changes might impact employee satisfaction and future responses. These advanced features go beyond mere data crunching. They provide us with a deeper understanding of our team, empowering us to make informed decisions that can positively shape our workplace environment. And that brings us to the end of this video. It was an absolute pleasure to blend humor with the serious business of data analysis. Keep exploring the amazing world of data and AI, and remember, always stay curious and open to learning. Thank you.